Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral of cosine x to the power of 3 multiplied with sine x dx. So in this situation, we need to use about integration by substitution. So in here, we have u equals to cosine x, du equals to negative sine x dx. Because we don't have the negative in here, so we put the negative next to the du. Now, we need to change this integral. Cosine x, we change to u, and we go about u to the power of 3. Sine x dx, we change to negative du. Now, we can get the final answer is about negative u to the power of 4 over 4 plus c in here. We need to convert u back to the s, so we have this one. And we got about cosine x to the power of 4 over 4 plus c. And this is the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.